It's not recording, is it?
It's just blinking.
Hi, I'm George Westberg.
And I'm Antonio Cisneros.
So, what are we doing today, Antonio?
We're doing a tech scout today. Okay, we contact the Russians in the background. Like this. Are you, filming me as I'm doing the measurements? Well, it's time for zombie news.
The second, oh my god, you've got to be kidding me, edition of Zombie News with Eric Pato. Today's story comes from Russia, where a 22-year-old woman walked home after being mugged, only to discover that she had had a fucking knife stabbed into the back of her neck that she hadn't felt. This must have caused a particularly awkward conversation with her parents. Oh my god, I was mugged, but I think I got away okay. And then they had to tell her, Sally, we don't think you got away okay. There is a 6-inch knife sticking out of your neck. I didn't feel that. That seems like something you would feel. She had a 6-inch knife stabbed in the back of her neck. I feel it's fairly obvious why this is a zombie news story, because there are no other good explanations for how this had occurred. Most human beings, when you stab them in the back of the neck, feel it. And you know, they also have damage to spinal cords, which usually make it hard to walk. So we thank this undead, seemingly immortal zombie girl from Russia for bringing us today's episode of Zombie News. Back to you, George!
And so, Antonio and the pasty white man returned from their excursion to Brooklyn, happy and content in both mind and soul. To be continued.
Well, you know, it's time for another classic public domain zombie moment.
You always have a smile for me. How can you smile like that all the time? How many do you have done? Come on, honey, we gotta move.
Tom, are you sure about the phone?
The phone is dead out. All you get is a recorded message.
If I could only call the folks, they're going to be so worried about us.
Everything will be all right. As soon as we get to Willard, we'll call them. They might even be there.
I know. Tom? Are you sure we're doing the right thing, Tom?
What, about getting out of here?
Yeah.
Well, the television said that's the right thing to do.
Thumbs plus.
Thank you, and see you tomorrow. Don't forget to vote for the t-shirt. So, tomorrow we will have more, I don't know what we'll have tomorrow.